Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast, episode 2148, Ctrl+N for new workbook. And when I say new, I mean new, not new, dot, dot, dot. All right, if you have your favorite settings saved in book.xltx, pressing Ctrl+N will inherit those favorite settings. All right, so one of my favorite settings is to have column C a little bit wider and a lot of other things. If I go into page layout, page setup, I already have my favorite header footer here. My favorite margins are all saved in book.xltx, and I get those when I press Ctrl+N. But when I go to File, New, and choose this one, I don't get those settings. See, my column C isn't right, my page layout, the page setup, none of my favorite stuff is remembered when I use File, New. When I use Ctrl+N for New, it will bring in my settings from book.xltx. Now, if you don't know how to set up book.xltx, I'll put a link up there. That I in the top right-hand corner will take you to the podcast that shows you how to set that up. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.